Thai.
Thai. It's Ooh. Very much that. It's a breathy. It's
yeah,
all...
it's a, yeah, nervous.
We do have extremely good chemistry,
we do.
Joe.
It's great.
I don't
chemistry.
Know how.
We just bounce off each other.
You know, we just, it's just sparks flying all the time, and that's the thing. So that's what makes the show so, you Aww. Know, makes you go, oh.
Makes it so, oh.
We just get on so well.
You want to go give it a shot?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. Loca. Okay, bye.
I think I'll do pretty well.
Well,
I think you'll do really well
okay.
as well.
Thank you, Joe.
Sorry, I was really gonna go with something a bit more intense. I really wanna kiss you right now.
Okay.
You don't have to.
I want to.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Hey, Dad, drop me!
I'm not gonna drop you.
Drop me!
You did quite well.
I did fine. Yeah. I can do sports, I just choose not to.
Yeah, you can.
We are playing the best friend challenge. Who laughs at the most inappropriate times?
Now. Who is more like their character in real life?
Who's actually a massive softie?
Who could spend hours just watching Netflix?
My side, and it's so good.
Sorry, darling.
Heartstopper bloopers when? Heartstopper interviews when? So Heartstopper bloopers. Who knows? Ask for interviews. Here we are. Inception. Right here. We're right here.
Kit does such a wonderful job, and it's just very, 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 very sweet.
Thank you.
Yeah. I don't know if Kit really uses emojis.
I use emojis sometimes. Don't you dare. Right. Wait. Okay.
Great. Going simple, but like a staple.
So I said the leaves.
Oh, that's such a good one.
Heartstopper leaves. I also just hate wearing jean shorts.
It's like chafing.
Of discomfort. Box. Exactly that, exactly that, Joe.
Joe is just so soft. You know, he's so, so soft.
I'm Kit.
I'm Joe.
And we are playing Netflix charades.
You.
Ah, nice.
Hey.
This is Nelly.
Hi, Nelly, you're so adorable.
I said Seth because I just call him Joseph, so...
I call it Ickus, because I call him Kitticus all the time.
Kitticus, so. Yeah.
You're just nice.
Aww, you know what I mean?
But also, no, actually.
My first words to describe Kit would be very thoughtful. My second word is funny and talented.
Oh, I guess nice. I've got to be nice now.
You don't have to be.
I would say that the first word would be very smart. He's one of the smartest people I know, I'd say. And talented as well. And also very caring. If you care about someone, you really care about them.
You get to be good at real sport. I get to be good at the fake ones.
You're just good at everything.
No, I'm not.
You are. You're a proper little nerd. And you are good at sports. Like, you can run so fast.
Shut up.
I think Kit's a good guy. You made a great pasta dish.
I made Joe a really nice pasta dish. I was pretty proud of that. I think Joe's really good at baking. Really
I'll take baking, you take cooking.
I would be happy with that, to be honest. But Joe is like a very good baker.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
The gorgeous Mr. William Gow, who is actually my husband.
Congrats, yeah. By the way.
There was one where I was the sports day scenes and I couldn't get my top on, so I was doing the whole scene just a bit like that.
Mm.
I put Silent Let's Wait for Fighting, which is the one you sing in the film, isn't it?
Yeah, but I don't sing that very often. I said Hello by Adele.
That's actually my least favourite Adele song.
You're trying to tell me if they started playing Hello, you wouldn't absolutely start?
Well, I would, but I would for many songs.
Okay, for sure.
And I'm sure if they started playing Silent Let's Wait for Fighting, you'd be straight on the mic.
Hi, excuse me, do you speak English? Can I take some photos of you?
Oui.
I love the Young Royals uniform.
It's quite chic. What's the part you enjoyed the most on set?
All of it. Can I say that?
Like, no, you can't.
Everyone.
Sorry. You know, also being able to work with Joe.
I think for me, other than working with Kit, it's amazing, obviously.
You didn't even have to say it and you said it. He was in the Isle of Man, I was in London. And you could just tell immediately that sparks were flying.
Isn't it nice to be filmed in such a lovely, glamorous place?
It's such a lovely, glamorous place.
I mean, speak of the devil.
Speak of the devil.
Look at this place.
I get told that I have quite a nice nose.
You've got a very nice nose.
I get quite a sort of button nose.
It looks great.
That was sort of one of the first points where he just opens the door and thinks, wow, that's a pretty human being.
Look at the material.
Just an overwhelming feeling of, wow, that's
not really hard when you're working with.
When I'm working with someone as beautiful as Joe Locke, it's very easy.
I have been a little, I've been jimmying a little bit.
Gene, sex ed.
Kit Connor and Joe Locke playing with puppies when?
Ooh, I really don't want to disappoint people.
This is the thing. If you guys bring us puppies, we will absolutely be here.
In a second.
Awesome.
I would miss my A-levels.
Listen.
100%.
We'll see you soon with puppies.
Well done, Joe.
Well done, Kit. Okay.
No.